Hello, YouTube fam. Welcome to Cherry's Hauls and More Vibes. And it's been a while now, so what time is it? That's right. It's Cherry time. It's Cherry time. So let's open this bag up and see what's in here. Oh wow, y'all. I was expecting them to give me cute bags again. You know, Temu bags. You know, I really use these bags, like organizing items I put in here. I really like these bags right here because these are the stronger bags. Good quality bags. Okay, let's see what's in this first one. Oh, yes. It's a t-shirt for me. And they have the coffees on there. It's a Christmas one because that says what? Merry and bright. And they have the Christmas tree, snowflake. Yeah. It's cute. I'll be wearing this during the holiday time. Speaking of holiday time, do you like my t-shirt I have on now? It's from, I believe I purchased this one from Walmart. It's just the sugar skull. Okay, let's see what's in the next one. Oh, I forgot to give y'all a price. Y'all gonna be like, you didn't give that's the price. Yeah, I have to do that. And if I don't mention it in a video, usually I'll go ahead and put it in the box below if I don't state the prices. But one video where I had a lot of small items, I don't think I listed them because it was a lot of small, like bracelets and stuff. That's a lot. So, but I did let y'all know that most of the items were a dollar less on that particular video. Okay, so you're curious to know how much this t-shirt costs. So you could possibly get, and they have it in different colors. You possibly can get this for the holiday season if you celebrate. Is $7.21 on here as of now. And there it is. And I have it in the color rose. It says rose color. I believe that's the same color that I have. I guess. Because they have various colors. And similar colors. Yeah, I think it looks more rose gold than pink. Because there's the pink one. Yeah, mine a little darker than that. That's a rose gold. I mean, the rose color. And they have all these other different colors. If you look at the bottom, you can see the different colors it comes in. I like this t-shirt. Can't wait to wear it. Only thing about it is like short sleeves. So if it's cold during the Christmas, during the holiday season, but you can wear what I do. If I have on a short sleeve t-shirt and it's happened to be cold, I just put like a long sleeve shirt underneath it. Like I could put a long sleeve white shirt or whatever colors that are in there and it match. And put it underneath the shirt. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I won't be cold. That's cute. And then I have another t-shirt. And I have this one in brown. You know what? I don't have a lot of brown shirts. That's something else I don't have. A lot of brown shirts. shirts, a lot of brown. And this one says, but first, coffee. Okay? Yeah, that's cute. Now, this one you can wear throughout the fall, winter, because, you know, it's not Christmas or holiday season. Possibly, you can wear, I think you can pretty much wear this one pretty much any time of year, because they have cold iced coffees and hot coffees. Yeah. So I like this one. Yeah, it's cute, that brown. Okay, what's in the next bag? It's that buffalo check or checkerboard or whatever you want to call it, top. Now, you know what I did with my tops, because I was getting like the 4XL, which is a size 20. I kind of went down on the sizes because, you know, with the long sleeves, now maybe a short sleeve would be fine, but with the long sleeve, it was just really too big. So let's see what I got this in. I probably got it in 3XL. I think that's what I was trying to do. I didn't give you the price of the other t-shirt. Okay, it's probably around the same price, though. Yeah, well, this one is in a 4XL. I did go ahead and get this one in a 4XL. I thought maybe I got in 3XL, but this one don't look as big as some of the other shirts that I got. This is cute. Wearing with some black jeans, black leggings. Yeah, it's black boots. Mm-hmm. Got the little zipper right there. And it's the material. It's not extremely thick, but it's, you know, it's a good fall material. It's kind of thick. And then if it's really cold, you can actually wear something underneath that, a little black tank or something, if it's really, really cold. But this will probably be fine for here in Georgia. I like this one. That is cute. Yes. Let me get you the prices. Well, that brown one, actually, it was a little bit more than the one that I got in the rose color. This one with coffees on here is $8.48. As of now, that's the price it says, $8.48. And look at all the different colors they have. That yellow is pretty. Got a lot of different colors. So, yeah. I like these t-shirts. It's so soft too. And the red and black buffalo chick top. Let's see how much it is. It's $12.74. It's $12.74. Looks like that. I probably won't try on these clothes, but you pretty much see it. You get the gist. Yeah, that's cute. You can wear that with black or jeans or, oh, that's nice. That's so far I'm liking all of the items. And I think I'm glad I did get that one in 4XL, because it don't look too big. I believe maybe it depends on the material or something, or the style of how it's made. But I don't be knowing what size to get. I just don't know. I hope this is for my grandson. I hope this is the right size. It still looks small to me. Well, he's gonna be getting it. Still look a little smaller. Maybe it should get 7-8. Maybe the sizes run a little smaller. That look kind of small. A little bigger than the other one though that I got like this. Seriously handsome and awesome. And this should be in the 5-6. I'm going to tell her the same thing that I just mentioned to you all. Because this, you know, short sleeve, if he can wear like, if it's cold, he can wear like a black long sleeve, you know, just a plain top or white, long, any color that's in here. Just a long sleeve top underneath. Hopefully it'll fit underneath because, like I said, these look kind of small. But it looks like he can wear it, though. It may just be fitted. He may not wear it long. So he probably needed the 7-8. But she said, I think she told me to go ahead and get the 5-6. So, and here it is. And it's $5.03. When I got the 4-5, Temu actually, you know, let me keep those and I'm going to give it away. My daughter says she knows someone who have a child, you know, a smaller child that I give it to. So that's really good. And thank you, Temu. Thank you. Thank you for doing that. Yeah. They're really good. Temu is really good with their customer service and how they go about the price adjustments and returning items. Yeah. Sometimes I can't tell if the bag is open or not. Wait a minute here. Which way to open it? Seriously? That's what my grandson would say. Something like that. Seriously? I am struggling to open this one. Is it torn at the top? Okay, let's do like this. Okay. I think it was kind of sealed together. That's why I was having issues. And another little top for his little basket. It's a hoop. There it is. He loves to play basketball. So, yeah. Yeah, he can wear these. He can wear these. I can look at these and pretty much tell that he can wear them. But the issue would be how long. But, you know, children grow so fast anyway. So. Yeah, that is cute. Y'all like that? He'll like that with the basketball. Okay, so the other one was 503. And let's see how much this one is. And they come in various colors. This is the blue and it's $6.58. Can you see that? I like that. Now my bag this time, I should let you see it before I start taking the items out. Inside, everything is neat. It's so neat. Okay, here's a top for me. It's a top for me. Looks like that. It's a holiday season top. And what it says, this is my Hallmark Christmas movie watching shirt. How cute is that? Do anybody else watch those Hallmark Christmas movies? Yeah, I look at those Hallmark Christmas movies pretty much most of the season, holiday season. And also sometimes I look at the ones on Lifetime too. So yeah, I'll be having this shirt on watching them. They also have like the buffalo chick with black and the red on here. And then it's gray. Yeah, I like that. I like it. And what size did I get it in? I don't see the size. Well, where on the tag? Okay, it's the 3X. I did size, go to the size 18 with this one. And I think I'm glad I did because that's pretty big. I can wear that, yeah. So I did right with this one. And the sleeve's probably just right with the 3XL, yeah. Yeah, yeah. So it was $10.47. With the little red truck. I like that little red truck. $10.47. All right. I believe it's just one more item in here. Bite it to see what it is. It's another top. Now I have enough tops that I could try on the clothes. I do. I'm not sure if you want me to or not. This one is a little thinner than I would think. It's a little thinner, but it looks like that. Got the hearts on it. And then the sleeve has like these stripes on it. Yeah, it's kind of thin material. So if it's really cold out, you ought to wear something underneath this because it's not going to keep you warm. Yeah. If it's really cold out. But usually here in Georgia, it's okay. It do get pretty cold like January, February, March, beginning of March. Yeah. It's pretty cold here then too. Like to me, cold is like the 40s, the 50s. I'll say the 50s up and below is cold to me. Now we end up getting some really cold weather because it's like the 50s. I'm like, what happened to fall? It was 50s, the 40s. I'm like, okay, that's winter. And to me, fall is like the 60s and 70s. Yeah, I like that. I love the 70s. I think that's the best. The 60s and the 70s. High 60s, 70s. Yeah, that's my season. But yeah, let me stop rambling. Yeah, that's cute, you know. I'm thinking about this round, Valentine's Day. Around February would be really cute with the hearts on it. So, yeah. This is the other colors. They have it in other colors. But I got the pink. And it's $8.79. That is cute. You know, I got enough tops that maybe I should do a try on at the end. Yeah, I'll just go ahead and do a try on. Because I got enough tops. Well, I can do one. But yeah. There's some other stuff in here. What is it? You know what? I be forgetting sometimes what I order. So it feels good to get these packages like Christmas. Like, okay. Let's order some more bracelets. I'll probably just take one and loose. Because I think they're all same style, just different colors. So I have this. I'm not sure if you can see it, but maybe I hold it like this. I have this in like the purple, the pink, and the red. And when I was getting these, you know what I'm thinking of? They'll be cute for February, Valentine month. That's my birthday month, so, you know, I like to go kind of all out with my pink and red, and yeah. So I'm just going to open up one, and they come in various colors, and on here it says $1.07. So that's the red one right there, and I have a purple one. Now I'll do the purple one since that's what I have on now, right? Yeah. Purple, pink. I also have a little pink in my top. And red. So let's open up the purple. I think there's a way to open it, but it's taking me too long, so I'm just going to open it right here. Oh, that's pretty. Like those colors, that pretty purple white. That's so cute, y'all. I should put this on now, huh? You know how I have to put these type on? I have to go ahead and what I do is just fasten this type. I can do it like this. I'll fasten it first, especially if you know nobody's around to help me, and then I just slide it on my arm. We put it on this side. It's only got one bracelet over here. And I just slide it, or I can tighten it. I can make it a little bit tighter. I'll make it a little bit tighter. I just slide my hand on in there. Yeah. Yeah. So this is how it looks. Have those little, the hearts on there, the little, what do you call that? The little knot. No, it's not called the knot. The infinity. It's just called infinity. I think so. And the hearts. And smaller hearts and then the bigger hearts. Oh, that's cute. How cute is that? And y'all, look at my other bracelets. I finally, at first, you know what? My daughter, one of my daughter Chelsea, she had given me a Pandora, but I didn't know how to open it. For the longest, I didn't wear it. But since I got the second one, actually, I got this this year, I believe, around my birthday or a Mother's Day or birthday or something. I learned how to open it. So actually when I saw the second one, I was just going through my drawer and I saw the second one. I just went ahead and I know how to open the clasp because you know, the clasp is different. These type clasps, you see how they are? These heart, that's where you open it from. If you know, you have Pandora's, you probably know what I'm talking about. And she also had two charms with it. And you're probably not going to be able to see them very well. And I have them on. It's hard for me to turn it around. But one of the charms says mother. And the other one says daughter. And they're shaped like hearts. And they got the pink on there. Yeah. Can you see it? It's just turned around the other way. So this one is. I'm not sure if you can see that, but yeah. So actually I got three Pandora bracelets. These two. Plus actually this is one, but it's like a cuff. It's like a cuff. I don't know if you're supposed to put charms on here or not. I'm not sure. But anyway, let me stop rambling. So I told you those was a $1.07. They may differ. The prices may differ. Let's check. Depending on what color it is. Yeah, they're the same because the purple one is also $1.07. The red was $1.07. And the pink. Yeah, so they all the same price. Just got various colors. Okay. That's it. Thank you for watching. And since I got quite a few shirts, I'm going to go ahead and just leave it at the end of the video. And also, please. You know, if you're a first-time user, please use my code. Go to my code, which is APA37878. I remember. I don't have to look it up no more. APA37878. That's my Temu affiliate code. And download that app and get you some of these deals. Yeah, what you waiting for? If you haven't already downloaded it yet. Anyway, thank you. Until next time. Bye. Please like, subscribe. Bye. And you'll see me trying on those shirts at the end. Bye now. Okay, first shirt. This is the But First Coffee shirt. Plenty of room in it. Because I did get the, for the short sleeves, I did get the 4SL, size 20, and it fits good, it feels good, and I like it, I like it, I like it a lot. Yes. Let's move on. The second top, which is the holiday top, the same size, the 4SL 20, and it's in the pink. And it's cute and feel good as well. I like this one a lot. Let's move on to the next one. Next top. This is the pink with the hearts and the striped sleeve. Now this one I actually did size down to the 3XL because I know how some of the previous long sleeve shirts fit me, but this one, the sleeves still are long. See how long those sleeves are? It's a good thing I did size down to the 3XL, to the size 18, because, you know, and it's got plenty of room, so this is the perfect size, just the sleeves a little long, but I can just roll them up like that. Maybe they're supposed to be rolled up like that. And then they'll be perfect. Yeah. Just roll these up one time like that. Yeah. So y'all like this top. Mm-hmm. Yes. Isn't this giving you Valentine vibes and such looks in the back? I have it on right now. I'm just looking at the back. Maybe I have it on back. You know what, you guys, I didn't see the tag. I'm going to have it on backwards. I'm going to check. And if I don't change it, then that means, because look how it drops down. And I don't know if you can see. It drops down a little low in the back. So I'm thinking I got it on backwards. I could, because I don't see the tag. I see a tag. I think it have a tag, like, on the side. But anyway. If I got it on backwards, I'm gonna come back and let you know that. Okay. If I don't say anything, then I had it on the correct way. Let's move on to the next one. All right. Now I have on this shirt. Now the other shirt was on correctly. So with that other shirt, you want to get your true to size, or you want to size down, because, you know, if you size up, it may be a little big. And I size down. I got a 3XL. So. Because I like my tops a little bigger, so I'm bigger than 4XL. But I learned with the long sleeves, it's best for me to get 3XL. And they've been fitting. Now this one, I also sized down to 3XL instead of the 4XL. Because, you know, I like room. And I'm glad I did on this one. Because the sleeves, they're really perfect. They're pretty perfect for me. And, yeah. I like that truck, y'all. This just remind me of just cuddling up with a blanket and watching the Hallmark Channel. Yeah. During the holiday season. So I like this one. And this one is a little bit longer as well. Comes down a little bit longer. Yeah, I like this. This is just perfect. Just perfect. Perfect for the fall winter season. At home, relaxing. Let's try on the last top, okay? All right. For the last top, I did go to, I got this one in the 4XL for some reason. And I think that's okay. This one is okay, even though the sleeves are pretty good. See? They're fitting pretty much where they should be. Yeah, so I'm kind of glad I got this one in the 4XL instead of the 3XL. Because it's fitting pretty good. This is a different type of material, though. It's not as soft and smooth as the other tops. But it's still cute, and I like it. And yes, I'll be rocking this fall and winter. So that's it. Yes, and also at the end, I'm going to go ahead and make Chandler's food basket and just post it at the end of this video, because some of those items, well, those t-shirts anyway, I got from Temu, and, you know, I just got a few other little items in that I put in there for him. I pretty much got everything. Oh, and the toys I got from Temu. Yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and just put it at the end of this video. Thank you for watching. All right, until next time. Bye now.